3 years later, goddamn. We are back with more of The Last of Us. Looks anything like you? A bit. I ain't seen him. The old man's comfortable now because he knows he's not going to kill him. Take the fucking rabbits. At least you took one. Joe? Did he just have an anxiety attack? God damn. Now we have to deal with Joel having fucking anxiety attacks and shit now. Putting duct tape around his boots? Oh, the Northern Lights. He is such a bad influence on her. Romantic. She's going to be in a box. I wonder if they're going to have the freaking scene. She's talking about the space and everything. I wonder if they're going to have the scene or if they're going to cut it out. I really want that scene. Right now, they're all the way, like, up north in the winter. Then don't fall asleep. This should be like very hard for the fungus, though. I mean, it wouldn't be able to really survive during the cold. The one thing I really miss when it comes down to this show versus the damn game is like feeling of combat. Like there's no melee or physical attributes that's going on inside the show. Everything's shoot, shoot, shoot. No, like hitting someone with a crowbar, hitting someone with a bottle, using a bottle to distract something. Oop. Well, so much for getting behind him. Oh, they train the dogs to smell infected? Ugh. The dog is gonna end up smelling her. Because she technically is considered infected. Wait, so the meter goes off that she's infected, but the dog can't sniff that she's infected? Oh my God. This is more of fucking Neil Druckmann's fucking writing. Joel would never disclose his name, ever. Even if someone asked him what the hell his name was, he wouldn't disclose that. I know why Neil Druckmann's doing this specific thing. He's doing that on purpose so that later on when he does specific thing, it makes sense. He's rewriting the fucking story. Fucking Neil Fuckman, that's what he is. Came here to save him from what? Life of leisure and peace? Oh, wait, is that? Bro, was that the voice actor for Ellie's girlfriend? Was that Nina? They would have had to show Nina. She's playing. Wow. Okay. Maria. Wow. She's playing Maria. Okay. Wow. She's playing Maria. Maria was a lot less black than I remember. So I wonder who the voice actor of Ellie is supposed to be playing. Unless she's playing herself in season two. That'd be dope. That'll be so good. I get my girl back. But oh man, I don't want to see season two though. I want to see part two. I don't want to see it. But I, oh man, they're gonna keep her away from me. Specifically for that. Time he found his happiness, he decided to move forward. He's having another fucking anxiety attack. She would have been Sarah's age. Oh, well, she resembled Sarah, should I say? Oh, she's wearing the jacket. World-class lawns. Oh my God. Tommy can make his own damn decisions. Well, Tommy, I guess, is the only person that he could, like, pretty much tell. Damn. He'd be holding on to this and just. Now this played out a little different in the game. I mean, they still went ahead and talked about Tommy taking her instead of Joel. And I suspect Ellie's gonna go ahead and see and gonna overhear this, like in the game, like she did in the game, and run away. Damn, bro. Oh, the feels. You say you deserve a choice. I still think you'd be better over time, and let's go. That's funny. She's like, I'm not going with anyone else. The fuck? That's a waste of fucking bullets. I hope that they have a lot of bullets. Asshole. Oh, I know what Neil Druckmann is doing. I know what he's doing, bro. Why is he doing that? Oh, I can't stop thinking about the thing about Joel telling these people his name. Joel would never do that. He purposely made up a fake name so that way nobody knows who the fuck they are.
You said I'm gonna save the fucking world, man. I realize the damn little pieces of what they're doing, about him being a singer and everything like that, them watching the movie, whatever. I know I also played Part 2 as well. I played Last of Us Part 2. And they're talking about the space thing. I played Part 2. Oh, monkeys. I will say this, this entire show, it hasn't been as brutal as the fucking game. They don't look like fireflies. Don't take it out. Don't take it out. Damn. Well, I guess that's the end of The Last of Us. I mean, who could have thought that Joel would have died like that? I mean, you know, it's exactly how it happened in the video game, you know? Those who play the fucking video game know that Joel's not dead. Like, we know how Joel dies, but, God, bro. I don't want to see it. I know.
Oh, God. He's going to do it the exact way that they did it in the fucking game. He's going to do part two the exact same fucking way. I was hoping that he would do it differently. Yep, I'm probably not going to be watching part two, even though I'm pretty sure that they're going to use Ellie, the original voice of Ellie, as the actor in season two, if they do season two as part two. But I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, please be sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe down below for more videos just like this one. Make sure you like me, love me, and talk to me down below. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Peace.